Okay, I add the three stages to the game. Yes, I add them. This ninth stage, this is the stage with only bonus levels. Yes, from all eight stages. When I'm not recording, I'm completing like a pro. When I start recording, I'm stuck at playing. Thing is, I wasn't increased the speed of the balls. I don't know why the balls are faster than original levels. Maybe speed increased automatically when the number of stages is high. No. Okay, last 8th bonus stage. Ah. Okay, I complete this kinda stage with only bonus levels. Now will be this second stage that I will show you. As you probably might guess that this will be the 10th stage with only secret levels. But wait a sec, the real secret levels. We have to pick the certain amount of treasure. For example, to unlock the first secret level, we have to grab 80 treasure. Now I multiply all those numbers by 10k something, so I will not reach that number, and real secret levels will not appear. Now I will show my the 10th stage with only secret levels. And the music is not modded too. Well, just original level. Ah. Ah, I'm stuck with this when I'm recording. When I'm not recording, I'm broke. Yeah. Oh no, too many singles. No. Ah, I'm destroying my already destroyed accuracy. I want to keep my 100%, but no. Yes! When I'm not recording, I'm being a pro. When I'm not recording, I'm being a pro. When I'm recording, I'll never be a pro. Not fair. No! Finally, 100% accuracy. This is not what I want right now. And it's too early and almost useless. Two super power ups, see you. Blur. Run. This one. Already. Oh, glitched ball in the ball. Okay, am I the one who think that this secret level is too long? This is 7. Yeah, this like this cyan lightning power up automatically just ruined the accuracy every single time. No! Okay, sacrifice my accuracy. Oh no, I don't want to fail. Ah, I'm about to fail this. Well, that was how close I was to fail. Okay, all three screw power-ups are about to be fully. Okay, last secret level. No. No. No! No! No. Oh yeah. Now will be the third stage that I will show. This stage is with only bosses, only boss levels from all 8 stages. From all 8, yes. 11th stage, custom 11th stage. Okay, I haven't increased the speed, but speed like increased itself. Maybe because the number of stage. I don't know. Oh, changing colors of the changing colors of lightning. The boss is weak, but second boss instead of 8th or 7th, as someone probably might think about. Oh no! Accidentally. Ah. Oh, screw this. Oh no. Ah. Ah. Oh no! Ow. Probably I lost tens of percent of my accuracy. But I don't care, I don't know why I did this. Because I accidentally picked that super power up and I was so angry and I did this. Percent accuracy. Singles only. Sucks. No! Stop losing my accuracy that I already lost. 100%. I'm just adding the singles instead of do something. Means this fight will be long. I'm already close to touch to my end. Stuck here, and I'm stuck at trying to remove it. I don't care that I actually did it. Oh no. Weak. I'm just chilling and doing that. I'm not. Bounce. Oh man. I thought game crashed. I'm just kidding. You're confused with the balls. Oh no! Kidding me? Okay, now I can't do. I can't destroy those gears to stop the boss. Unless now. Nah.
Wait, what?
Oh! This is the time? Oh yes. Oh, now this is the time. Oh. Hey. No, no. Ah, you know, screw this. I don't want to fail this. Because they're just happy, I think, no chance. Oh, this is the end. Look. If I will continue, nothing.